Hello, good morning friends. Today we will continue our character building material. So please prepare primary health and values and open page 12. Open page 12. Okay, we will learn about conflict resolution. Okay, conflict resolution, cara untuk mengatasi konflik. Yeah. So every day you will deal with conflict, okay? Conflict with your friends, or maybe with your brother or sister, or sometimes with your parents. Okay, so here we need to learn how to manage the conflict and how to resolve the conflict. Okay, dealing with conflict is a part of everyday life. So yeah, every day we will have a conflict. Unfortunately, people often can't resolve conflicts fairly. Jadi sayangnya itu banyakan orang itu seringnya nggak bisa menyelesaikan konflik dengan adil. Here are some steps you can take to help you do this. Okay, jadi we'll learn about the steps how to resolve the conflict fairly. Okay, number one, stop and cool off. Okay, you can read the meaning here. Berhenti dan menenangkan diri dulu. And then number two, define the problem, menganalisa masalahnya itu apa. You can tell the other person what happened and how you feel using sentences beginning with I rather than you. Jadi, kamu bisa menceritakan ke orang apa yang terjadi dan kamu bisa menceritakan apa yang kamu rasakan. Jadi, menulis kalimatnya dengan I, bukan kamu. Jadi, apa yang kamu rasakan dan kamu itu inginnya seperti apa. For example, I didn't get invitation, I felt upset. For example, like that. And then number three, brainstorm solutions, mencari solusinya. Number four, jadi solusinya itu ada beberapa, ya. Jadi, nanti bisa dipilih. Number four, choose a solution that is fair to both of you. Memilih solusi yang terbaik, yang adil untuk kedua pihak. Okay, and then number five, make a plan, membuat rencana, decide how you will put it into action. Bagaimana kamu memutuskan untuk bertindaknya seperti apa. And then number six, agree to the plan, menyetujui rencana, a handshake is a good way to show you agree. Jadi kalau sudah agree, you better to do the handshake like this. Okay. So let's see here, number one. Okay, read this conflict scenarios with you don't need to with your partner, only you. Okay, imagine each of you is one of the characters. Okay, and then answer the questions below to help you follow the conflict resolution steps. Okay, jadi ada dua skenario. Miss Final will read. A and B are siblings. Okay, siblings, saudara sekandung. A is playing games on the family computer. B interrupts to say he or she needs to use the computer right away to finish a school project. A refuses to let B use it. Okay, so this is the conflict. Okay, and then my character. Okay, you can choose, you want to be A or you want to be B, it's up to you. Boleh pilih A, boleh pilih B. And then how could you cool off? Okay, bagaimana kamu menenangkan diri? You can write here. And then write an I statement you could use. For example, I will blah blah blah, or I will, what will you do? Okay, you can write here. Okay, write. Okay. And then the second scenario, A and B are friends. A has just found out that B went out on the weekend with some friends without inviting A. Okay, jadi A dan B itu teman, tapi A baru saja mendapati kalau B itu pergi sama teman-teman without inviting A, tanpa mengundang A. A always invites B when A goes out somewhere. Padahal A selalu mengundang B saat A pergi kemanapun itu. Nah, you can choose the character, you want to be A or you want to be B. And then how could you cool off? Bagaimana kamu menenangkan diri? You can write here. And then write an I statement you could use. I will blah blah blah, or I should blah blah blah. Okay friends? Okay. And if you finish to do this, don't forget to submit your work on the Google Form link And if you still have any question or you still feel confused, please feel free to ask Miss Vina. Okay, Miss Vina will answer and explain for you. Okay, thank you for today, friends. See you next time.